All the guns are out in election-bound Karnataka for the Congress unit. Remember, D.K. Shivkumar and Siddaramaiah were in this cold war of sort over who could be the chief minister's face. And now, Siddaramaiah, who literally had some of his supporters vouching for him, has spoken up himself and he's made it clear. He's making a fresh pitch for the chief minister's face. And how? I'm quoting Siddaramaiah here first. I've been in politics for 45 years. I've been MLA, minister, deputy chief minister, and then the chief minister. It's all because of your blessing, referring to the people. If I get a chance once again, I will fulfill your expectations and grant funds for the Kanaka Bhavan. That's the latest that's coming in from Siddaramaiah. Let's listen in to what he said.
You are the one who is 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 the one who is